Yep. I feel like I could do another episode for today. So, yeah. Over to episode 3. End of Rajan's arc.
It took some detective work, but the gang and I managed to track down where Rajan had gone into hiding. Somehow, he'd managed to transform a long-forgotten temple into the thriving center of his spice operation, and it's there where we'll find him. The jungle, too thick to drive through, forced us to walk the long distance to our target. We ran into a few problems along the way, but pushed on. For the temple was more than just Rajan's hideout. It was also home to the Clockwerk Heart. A pump so strong and tireless, it could increase spice production tenfold. Good for Rajan, but awful for the rest of the world. Hope he's not counting on that heart too much, because tonight, it comes home with me.
Still limited to just Sly. When the episode first starts. I could use that. Let me hold off on them for now. But you know what I gotta do, right? War clue ball hunting. Run, Sly, my boys, run away, stable structures, yo. I'm just glad that guy didn't see me. I was right in front of him. Real slide action. I drink, I might need to take another wee pretty soon. You never know what wee could be your last wee. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Flashlight boy. Out my way, son. Thank you. Stealthing, boy. That booby trap loot. Loot. Booby trap loot. Booby trap loot. 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 Like suits. Like a suit. Not Zeus. Dr. Zeus. Safe house boy, safe house boy, get to the safe house boy. Thank you. 3, guys. You're not gonna cook me, bitch. Who you think you're fucking with? 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 Can't get this yet. Other than this, there's nothing of value here. More booby trap loot. If I could just get this camera to cooperate with me. No! I don't want flashlight guards on my ass. No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, boy! You stop auto-locking onto the smaller guard slide. Thank you. The hunt for the last one. Well, at least I didn't have a megaphone.
Thank you.
distance don't fail me now. Oh, I forgot to get distracted by stolen loot. Let's reclaim that loot, yo. Six or six. Where am I? Why would there be just a lone vine there? Make me think something is there, and instead send me towards my death. Get out of the way, son. About your business. Bronze Bend? Oh, you mean he survived? Could I be missing? Thank you. I mean, sure, it's not required to advance with the story, but I like 100% the Sly trilogy. Well, this is the third game more than the first, but still. Oi, oi, oi.
Situation. Just be careful. If you get hurt, the nearest hospital is 106 miles from here. According to my map of the area, there should be a hidden passage into the temple behind that waterfall.
Nice work, Bentley. I'll take a hidden passage over the front door any day. Head for the top.
Don't think I can get out there without a fight. I can try. Come on! Why does the spire want to... Why does it auto-lock to the lower platform? I don't understand. It's very annoying. This castle's being hidden.
Some of the vines around here are really slippery. Jump and hit the circle button to go for a ride. Check it out! Rajan's carrying half the clockwork heart on that stick! That crane is keeping half of the heart suspended. There's the entrance to this level, only I can't figure out how to get in here from the temple's exterior. Bring those photos back to the safe house. We'll really need to think about this one.
The Clockwerk Heart is under some steep security. Heck, Rajan is carrying half of it at all times. Forget it, the goods, I'll need to gather some more information. Sly will plant a bug in Rajan's office. While I lift the spice operation blueprints off the Spice Lord while he makes his rounds. Unfortunately, while we're collecting intelligence on him, he'll be collecting data on us with an elephant-driven satellite array. Take it out, or he'll be able to intercept all of our communications.
Elephant man.
Rajan is able to monitor all of our communications out here with that elephant-driven satellite array.
That's pretty grim. You got a plan for shutting it down?
Don't I always? Now, the local spice plants are illegal for good reason. Eat too many, and you'll go into a fit of uncontrolled rage.
Keep that stuff away from Murray.
Foreshadowing
much?
Oh,
wait, I get it. I put some spice plants in the elephant's feed bag. He chows down, gets all crazy, and then presto, the satellite's in pieces.
A crude interpretation of the plan, but accurate. The trick here is harvesting the spice plants. You'll have to do some serious climbing, as they only grow high up in the jungle canopy.
One. Now don't eat yourself, Sly.
Thank you.
Alright. Motherfuck. Thank you for the gold pen sub, but I'm gonna need to get the hell out of my way. Sly, break the muffle. Okay, one more, let's try it over there. Jane.
Sayonara, satellite array.
Might as well do that while I'm still playing this slide. Oh shit. Fuck your pebbles. Fuck your pebbles. Fuck your pebbles, bitch. Is it worth the leap of faith? No, it's not. No.
Let me get this straight. We're gonna bug Rajan's office with a bug?
It is an elegant plan, I agree. Now pay attention. That water bug can only survive in stagnant pools. If kept out of water too long, it'll become unhappy and likely draw the attention of local guards.
Looks like there's a few pools along the way to Rajan's office. A short swim every now and then should keep our little friend quiet.
Where's the next one? Oh, crap. Just leg it, son. I'm just legging it. Just leg it. Just leg it. Just leg it. Oh, flashlight boy. I was gonna cheese it. Oh, if I saw this, then I could avoid the flashlight boy. I'm sure I can cheese getting up there. There I go.
genius!
Oh, there's a safe.
Good thing I'm fluent in Sanskrit, or this last code would have been impossible. Try 386. You've gotten the voltage attack move!
Nice.
Excuse me.
Alright, whose turn is it now to do missions? Bentley.
Too close to comfort.
Expected, Rajan is out for his daily tour of the operation. My sources claim he always carries three blueprints on him, which, when read together, tell you everything about his spice operation.
Too bad he doesn't have that section of the clockwork heart we saw during the recon. You could just pump him full of sleep darts and we could all go home.
Unfortunately, my sleep darts aren't powerful enough to affect Rajan.
What? How are you gonna get at those blueprints?
Rajan has an insatiable appetite for Indian watermelons, which, if eaten whole, will force even him to nod off for a while. Once he's asleep, I'll creep in and lift the blueprints.
That's fine and all, but how do you plan on luring him over to the watermelons?
I've equipped my sleep darts with a sonic disruptor. The strange sounds they make should be enough to lead the ever-curious Rajan from place to place.
Get him. Trying to get this motherfucker to fall asleep. High vantage point, boy. Run away, Bentley. Oh! What the hell? What the hell are you doing? Get the fuck out my way. Okay, I gotta get him over there now. Rajan. But in failing this mission, at least it doesn't reset the count to zero. Okay, I'm getting impatient, get out of my way. Get out of my way, cuz. Thank you. Ooh, I almost got spoiled by a rooftop guard for a sec.
What? The blueprints! They have been stolen!
That's the complete set of blueprints. Great field work, Bentley. You're really getting the hang of this.
I've got some bad news. Rajan has gone into hiding somewhere in the temple. I guess the destruction of his satellite array and my invasion of his personal space to get the blueprint spooked him. To get his portion of the Clockwerk Heart, we'll need to drive him out into the open. Given Rajan's spice-addled temper, I'd recommend making him angry. First, we'll destroy the center of his operation, the Spice Grinder. Then we'll demolish the dam above the temple in an attempt to flood him out. If that doesn't work, I've made arrangements to exchange one of the temple's facade rubies for some high explosives, which, if necessary, we can use to flood the whole temple grotto. If my psychological profile is accurate, Rajan should pick up the other half of the Clockwerk Heart before making his escape, effectively bringing it to us.
Ministry has ceased ordering spice.
Yeah, I think now is a good time to split this part. And after that, I'm gonna call it a day for Sly 2.